for this?
Left hand yellow!
Left hand yellow!
Left-hand yellow!
Oh, yes!
Wait,
right-hand yellow!
Wait till they see this video. They're gonna die.
Right foot red!
Right foot red!
Both feet on red, holy cow.
Right hand yellow.
Right hand yellow.
Right hand yellow.
Wait, can someone move her back?
Left foot green.
Left foot green.
This is getting
worse. Left foot green.
Right hand red.
Right hand red.
Now, this is somebody who'll fall off the mat.
Left hand red.
Is the town crier.
Right hand yellow.
Right hand yellow.
Left hand yellow.
Left hand yellow. Left hand yellow.
Left hand yellow.
Left foot blue.
What?
Left foot blue.
Can you touch where somebody else is touching?
Left foot green.
Left foot green. No, they should be in their own circles.
Right foot green.
Right foot green.
What's going on over here? Am I in anybody's way?
What's up?
Am I in your way?
Oh.
Hi, Cal.
Hi.
Hey, Edie.
Hi.
Wait a minute, what did you say?
Left foot green.
Yeah, let's see this one. Yeah, okay. You
don't film me, get away.
Okay. Wait, you can't chase me.
Left hand green.
Yeah, okay.
Right hand green.
Hey, this is a great shot. That's going. That is going in the senior video. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Hey, I couldn't get in.
Hey, would you slide that?
Right foot yellow.
Stop it.
Job's a joke, you broke, your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear, when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too.
Smile here.
Why is he tied up?
Hello. You have to get their shoes again. There you go. All right. How we doing? Oh, nice.
Come on, partner. How you doing?
This crowd. Everybody shake your body. activities, everybody clap your hands and dance. Come on. We need some guys to come up here on the stage. We have some lovely ladies. Do we have any guys to come on up? Now it's a party. Now it's a party. Everybody come a little closer to the DJ booth. Come a little closer. Everybody clap your hands. It's time to have a little fun. Clap those hands. Here we go. Come on.
Where's the
Tell them what I heard you bust him up and attack.
Yeah! Monroe, please have your table pictures taken. Put your hand down, everybody.
Never leave me, will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me so happy? Will you never leave me, will you make me so happy for the rest of my life?
Gentlemen, when the music starts, you're gonna know what to do. Hook me up, let the beat hit him.
I'm gonna tell you how you can do it.
Adam Bach, please come up to the DJ booth. Adam Bach. our star dancers here this evening. Do we have any star dancers in the house tonight? I want to see the star dancers bust down right here in front of the DJ booth. Right for this cameraman right here. Everybody clap your hands. Come on. Clap your hands. Hear the beat.
I can't believe.
your heads on the ceiling.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye
I gave him guns.
Thank you. allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'd like to welcome the faculty, friends, families, and the class of 1995 to the 44th annual commencement ceremonies. I would just like to congratulate the class of 1995 and wish them the best of luck in the future. Congratulations. Thank you.
I welcome you this evening to the 44th annual commencement exercises of the Monroe-Woodbury Central School District. To our graduates sitting here this evening, you have successfully completed the courses and programs mandated by both New York State and the Monroe-Woodbury Board of Education to allow them to reward you with a high school diploma. Some of you have accomplished this on your own initiative. Others have been successful because of significant assistance by responsible and caring adults in your lives, including your parents, relatives, friends, and of course your teachers. This factor, the factor of caring, is finally becoming acknowledged as a crucial element and determining factor of those programs and institutions successful in meeting the needs of today's youth. We all readily accept and acknowledge that the family unit is the prime force in establishing a loving and caring environment that not only nurtures the individual, but also fosters a pro-social moral development to better. Schools have also been identified as primary arenas for the nurture and promotion of caring. Interpersonal learning is the basis for successful academic learning. Caring is not a program, and it is not an activity. Rather, it is a value that is grounded in relationships, the very kind of relationships that good teachers have cultivated for years. As principal of the Monroe-Woodbury Senior High School, it is my sincere pleasure to introduce the salutatorian of the class of 1995, Ms. Suzanne Albanese.
I would like to welcome the Board of Education, Mr. Olivo, Mr. Heller, the administration, faculty, parents, friends, and finally the class of 1995. As we stand under the vast, glorious sky, we have all seen a familiar image among the clouds for a moment, and then it was gone. Similar to the passing of the clouds, our years at Monroe-Woodbury have come to an end. Looking back at the past, on the good times, the sad times, the humorous times, and the hard times, we recall certain memories that will touch our lives forever. I'm sure most of us will never forget some things about the past years that we have shared, such as being sent off to kindergarten on the first day of school with only one piece of advice from Mom. Now go out and make friends. Well, if you look around, you may see those people whom you sat next to during snack time so many years ago, and you'll realize how much you've been through together. I bet we all can remember where we were in third grade when the Challenger shuttle lifted off. Or how about those trips to Mr. Cone or the dugout after a music concert or Little League game? Our strong attachment to the memories of the past help us become determined to make the future equally rewarding, if not better. By examining the past, the teachers, classmates, friends, laughs, and tears, we realize how we've grown and what we've learned. And if the past years have taught you times tables and how to write a bibliography, then you're ready to go on and take algebra and freshman English 101. But if through the years you have learned of yourself, what makes you happy, and have found the motivation within to get you there, then you are prepared to succeed in life. Your 12 years of schooling are now just a memory, like the ever-changing canvas of the sky, whose beautiful images appear as quickly as they disappear. But do not fear, for the sky is vast, and the clouds will always return to form new images, just as we have many great moments that lie ahead. Congratulations, class of 1995.
Education, Superintendent Oliva, Mr. Heller, the administration, the faculty and staff, all the parents, and of course, the class of 1995 for allowing me to speak here this evening. We are all grateful to have been graduates of Monroe-Woodbury Senior High School and to have benefited from its excellent education. However, other schools in the United States have not fared as well, for we, as a nation, lag behind other first world nations. If the United States is to succeed, if not survive, in the next century, this trend must stop, and permanent solutions must be found. One answer lies in changing our attitudes towards education. We must believe that education is a lifelong process, not just formal schooling. We began our education from learning ethics in the home. We must teach these morals to our children as parents. To extend our education, we must aggressively pursue any opportunities that would enable us to apply what we have learned.
The class officers would like to take this time to express our sincere gratitude to some key people who helped make this evening a reality for each and every one of us.
First and foremost, we would like to thank all of our parents, families, and friends for their love, encouragement, and guidance, giving us the strength to endure and the courage to succeed. None of us could have made it this far.
Secondly, the officers would like to extend our sincere thanks to the entire high school administration for their cooperation and assistance in the planning and execution of all our activities, fundraisers, and projects.
Certainly, we speak for all the graduates in thanking the entire faculty and staff of the Monroe-Woodbury School District. From the first day of kindergarten to today, every one of us has benefited from their kindness, understanding, wisdom, and talent. Through their efforts, we graduate as competent and enriched individuals.
In particular, the officers would like to thank two people very special to the class of 1995, Dr. Greta Cohen and Mrs. Stacy Hintz, who have served diligently as our class advisors. Truly, our love, respect, and appreciation cannot be put into words.
Finally, the class of 1995 would like to thank the community of Monroe-Woodbury for the opportunities it has offered us over the last 13 years and for the support it now extends us as we begin the next phase of our lives.
As we enter this crucial period of transition in our lives, we do so confident that we have been given the tools to succeed in life and the knowledge of how to apply them. All of us will always be proud of where we came from and will always reserve a special place in our hearts for Monroe-Woodbury. Thank you and congratulations to all of the class of 1995.
I do so declare that the students about to be called forward have satisfied all the requirements to be awarded a Monroe-Woodbury diploma.
The dozens of teachers and support staff who have played such a critical role in enabling you to reach the accomplishment we celebrate tonight are symbolically represented by the members of the faculty seated before you, those representatives whom you have appropriately honored and recognized already this evening. But most importantly, you've had the benefit of your parents and guardians who have unselfishly given of their love and guidance, parents who were your very first and will continue to be your most important teachers. At this point, I would ask that the graduates please rise, face your parents, and please give them the honor and recognition that they truly deserve. As successfully and as justifiably proud of your accomplishments as you and your families are, the challenges that lie ahead are enormous. You have the most exciting and adventurous part of your life before you. And to be successful, by whatever measure you choose to measure success, requires a lifelong commitment to learning. With that commitment, everything is possible. Without it, nothing is likely. This graduation must be viewed not as an end, but as a true commencement, a beginning, one important milestone along a lifetime of study. I urge you to continue that journey forever.
Carrie Adams. Christy Lynn Afisco. Brian Matthew Agin. Suzanne Marie Albanese. Deanna Lissett Andrade. John Joseph Beaumont. Sarah Ann Berthold. Andrea Melissa Berman.
Kirsten Elizabeth Bernasconi. Wyatt Benjamin Bernstein. Brian B. Briscoe-Wajdi. Michelle Ann Biffna. Melissa Bischoff. Joseph Paul Bischko Jr. Donald F. Boyce II. James F. Boyno. Lee Davis Berman. Lorenzo P. Cabrera. Cindy Renee Carcaterra. Bernard T. Carey Jr. Dana Douglas Carey. Jennifer Rebecca Carlini. Catherine C. Cavender. Brian Gilbert Chichester. Kelly Marie Collins. Michael John Alfred Cordero. Selena M. Dalaco. Janine D'Antuono. James Joseph Duino. Hannah Dones.
Give me a hug, Mr. Heller.
Sarah Nicole D'Onofrio. Craig Doris. Joseph Doris. Christopher Ennis. Andrew Philip Eisenberg. Denise Ann Esserman. Melissa Lauren Feldman. Matthew Thomas Farrell. Dominic C. Filippone. Timothy Patrick Finnegan. Michael Vincent Fuchs.
Michelle Kate Gilardi. Jennifer Kathleen Gentile. Melissa Jill Gerber. Douglas Stephen Gleason. Rudolph John Gordon Jr. Kelly Ann Ewan Green. Kimberly Michelle Gregory. Javier Singh Rewal. Lauren Deborah Griffin. Jeanette C. Grismere. Jonathan K. Paul. Khadisha Hashimi. Now presenting diplomas is the Vice President of the Board of Education, Karen Havers. Craig Matthew Hendler. Sandy Karen Howard. James Ching Ming Shao. John Anthony Herbin. Carrie Lynn Iacovella. Stephen Nabil Ibrahim. Rebecca Frida Israelite. Scott James Johanneman. Mika Sarah Kinsbrenner. Edward I. Leno. Tori Paige Lefkowitz. Tracy E. Lembo. Sharon Denise Litton. Julianne Elizabeth Lippman. Joanne K. Lundholm. Anthony Lustica. Lissa Marie Marr. Michael Patrick Marr. Sean A. Majorana. Allison Beth Melanenko. Dominic Drew Manzo. Gina Marie Mazzella. Christopher S. McCabe. Tara Ann McCann. Brian Matthew Mitchell. Colleen Ann Mulder. Linda Marie Murphy. Thomas Murphy. George Nielsen. Joshua Aaron Nilke. William Nolan. Melissa Arwen O'Reilly. Anne Marie Panzica. Tracy Lee Pierce. Michelle Elizabeth Perot. Janet Lynn Pliafico. Miguel Quintero. Cindy Radovich. Jennifer Diane Reagan. Michelle Lynn Randaccio. Denise Joan Ravelli. Kellyanne Ryan. Matthew Joseph Salomon. Deborah Ann Teresa Sapp. Kristen Marie Sheffield. Dana Marie Schlosser. Kimberly Ann Schoen. Jesse Sciano. Gina Danielle Seringo. Keith Allen Snoop. Matthew Scott Snyder. Christopher T. Stalzer. Daniel Austin Strobel. Daniel Thomas Sullivan. Paul Gerald. Janine Eve Torres. Joanna Velastro. Julie Frances Velez. Peter James Viscardo. Shannon R. Wares. Scott Patrick Ziegler. Robert Todd Zielinski. Brett Zuckerman. Brandy Farah Zuckerman.
Oh. want to say anything.
All right, go get him.
Come on, we gotta get our picture taken.
Shall we leave?
Let go.
Come on, Kat.
Here I am again. I'm everywhere.
Money you have? You might have to buy us some.
Yes, you are.
I thought I was late. You'll even later, honey.
Please. Where do you sign up for the raffles?
When you sign up,
just for you.
1995.
Oh, did you sign up? $20. Hey, not bad.
Thank you very much. That's better than 1995. That's 5 cents better than 1995.
Exactly.
Congratulations.
Give her a hug. Give her a hug.
My entire class, though. Thank you, Allison.
This is where I'm going to school and everything. Manhattan, school music.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
That's us. Class of 95?
No! She is. Class of 95.
My rigorous training technique. Go for us, go.
There you go, there you go. That's awesome.
Let's see the pipes.
Yeah!
All right.
I had a good time. I was here 6 years. That's how long it took me to get out of this.
Dougie was on the 6-year plan.
I had a great time socially. All the time. It was great.
Yeah, you could have gone out sooner, but you liked it so much, right? You wanted to spend.
Yeah, I wanted someone to have a
spot.
Yeah.
You both graduates today?
No. Last year he was a graduate.
You're
good.
Right. How do you feel now that you graduated?
I'm excited. I'm a very bubbly person. Bye.
How you doing?
Hello, class of 95. How you feeling?
Sure, little boy.
Congratulations.
What's
going on?
Right.
Hey,
you guys
want to
eat?
What's going on?
What are you eating?
That's Tony Carlone.
Sandwich.
Good stuff.
Great.
Class 95.
Is that a Ginsu?
What's that?
Let's see. Do you trust me?
You all graduates today?
Yeah, we just graduated today.
Woo!
Yeah, we're out of here.
What are you girls doing now that you graduated?
What are we doing?
Going to college.
Yeah.
What college?
Binghamton University.
Susquehanna University.
But you'll stay in touch though, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Hello.
So what are you going to do now that you're graduated?
Wait, she's the graduate. We're here.
Okay, all right.
We got it.
All right, let's narrow things down then. What are you going to do now that you graduated?
Go far.
Let's go to Ithaca, right?
So you graduated today?
I did, 2 years.
2 years ago. Okay.
Coming through!
And what are you
going to
do
through.
Now that you graduated?
Going to Disney World.
Okay, now, you're a graduate.
Yeah, what college are you going to?
What did you say?
Can I come along with you and ask your questions?
Please do.
All right, Michelle, what's
I don't like this
for?
Part. It's very it makes me very nervous. So what are you going to do now that you graduated?
Party.
Get the party. Class of 95, how you doing?
I have a class
1992. Me too.
Way to go, man.
Is there something that I get or something?
You got splits up here.
Hi, Jack. Mary, you know. Don't be annoying, Steve. I'm kicking. Hi. Hi.
Are you good that you graduated? Can you do like water ballet or anything?
Oh, you're Joey's little sister!
That's on film, that's him!
Come here, point this one out.
This is Joey's little sister. And we got her on video camera.
Where's Joey?
Joey's coming later. He's coming with my mom. Hot dog?
Here's our assistant superintendents on their off hours coming to chaperone
this
party.
They're here wonderful all party. Hours.
And this
we
man will not even get
we
informal for this party.
You know, they're not going to let you joust, you know, unless you take your tie off.
We were going to do that.
That's right.
Jim and Paulette, but I didn't want Paulette to
see the tie, to understand.
That's right.
Jim and I were going to do it, but Jim was afraid. So we'll have to leave it for next year.
What will they do? What will they do? Yeah, say goodbye.
Okay, next year. Now this is the club card, so you can walk something like that, stamp collectors, or...
There you go. Hey, you're gonna save the world, that's it.
Model airplanes. Okay, now the next Ace of the Deck. Ace of Diamonds, this means you're gonna either go to a baseball game or get engaged.
From the
baseball game.
I know that.
Baseball game for me.
Having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is our class valedictorian, and he totally erased my pink curve paper.
Did you graduate today?
Yes, I graduated! Jamie, say hi!
Hi!
You
want some Sprite?
I hate when people wait on camera. It really bothers me. You want to go through it when you're watching?
Who graduated today?
I did.
How does it feel to be a graduate?
Good.
Good.
A little upsetting, but good.
Dominic Benzo.
No makeup.
Right. George Nielsen, come on down here. George, we got a present for you. And Mike and Kingsbury, come on down here. We got a present.
No, it's busted.
He's such a puss. He's a wrestler, and he loves wrestling. It's so disgusting.
I wanted a car, but I believe it's me.
So what are you going to do now that you've graduated?
Party like crazy.
Actually,